dancer Cheryl Walker arrives at Sydney with a revealing sidelight on Cleopatra, she's wearing one of the gowns worn by Liz Taylor in the film. Her resemblance to the star is quite striking. Pretty hot in Sydney just now, but Dale Turnbull of 20th Century Fox must have felt warmer than most. The dress, valued at some £10,000, is one of six from the film to be shown throughout the country. Unusual news from Australia, instead of the outback, the out front. Standing 100.